What is up, Juice Crew? Excuse me. Happy Seafood Boil Day. Well, that's what I'm doing for today. I'm doing a seafood boil. I don't really celebrate Thanksgiving like that, so, and I don't like all that extra stuff. But I will be doing a seafood boil. Shrimp, potatoes, I'm about to say carrot, corn and sausage is my seafood boil. I'm not adding it. Anything goes to it. Anyways, y'all, I've been recording these videos, these couple of videos for the last 2 days, and I still, it doesn't look right to me. And then one of them, I had my whole thing of weed sitting right in the shot the whole time. Even though y'all probably, somebody probably would have figured it out, but I was just like, come on now, girl, you slipping. And then like the outfits I had, long story. Then I've been trying to do this story time as well. The story time isn't that long, but I'm trying to find, you know, where can I put this story time at? And I tried to do another hair story time, and I tried to do a makeup story time. I mean, they are right, but everything else was gonna take longer than the story time. Like my hair, the makeup, even though I was only putting on a little bit of stuff, but the story time is that long. And I can't find anything to put with it, but I think I'll probably roll and smoke with y'all and do the story time. So that's more comfortable for me than trying to figure out my hair, because my hair, actually, I've done it. Y'all gonna see it in a previous vlog. No, y'all gonna see it in a whatever. So I tried to redo the same hairstyle again, but it pretty much came out the same way it looked the first time, and it still looks like it needs to be redone again, even though I did this Tuesday. But y'all see, I added some curls to it. That's my lookbook. Yeah, some of the stuff in my lookbook I need to be doing right now instead of talking to y'all, but it's starting to get on my nerves. Because normally I am a one-take wonder, and I can do this, and I like what I do, but I haven't liked these last 2 videos, so we're going to start over and hopefully get it out today. Which is Thursday the 25th, Turkey Day. But yeah, I need to go and get into the shower and get this, and let's get started. Cause I actually got up early. Well, I needed to get up early, but I wasn't planning on getting up early, but my downstairs neighbors decided to start being a DJ at 9 o'clock in the morning. So I got up and I was like, I could, you know, start getting ready for a video, but who knows how long they're gonna have their music playing. So I just started watching some YouTube, and now it is at 12. Oh, it's about to be 12. It's 11:42. And I need to get this recorded and up. Okay. So, let me stop procrastinating and get this together. And y'all, I went to not work out yesterday, but my friend that I met, he also is like a trainer bodybuilder. you wouldn't have never told. I wouldn't have. No, if he didn't tell me he was, and well, you know, actually seeing, I would have never known. Like, cause he just looks regular. Like, he, whatever. Like, anyways. So I asked him if he could show me some things I could do in my gym, since my gym has a lot of weight machines. They have two ellipticals, the treadmill, and then that one that goes like that. And then, oh no, and then they have the bike. I don't too much care for that. But they have the bench, you know, for bench pressing. And you know, those other two ones I got, and then there's a multiple one, whatever. So he was just showing me some stuff I can do. Y'all, my body hurt so bad. Just a little bit of stuff that we did. Just a little bit of the things he showed me I can do. And I'm like, oh my gosh. I hurt so bad. I'm thinking, this little bit of stuff. Like, oh, okay, I got this. No. No. So I think I actually might hire him as my trainer. Because, listen. I've always wanted to be strong without looking strong. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, my legs and my arms, they're strong now. Like, I can lift some shit or, you know, pick up some stuff, you know, that's heavy. Like, I can help people move and, you know, I can do some things, some stuff. Move some cars, not saying. But I can, you know, I can lift some stuff up now, but I want to be able to, you know, do more stuff. And people be like, you don't look like you can lift that. Oh, right. Yeah. But that's how I've always, if I show y'all a picture of this lady's legs that I fell in love with on Instagram, like years, not years ago, maybe like my early, oh yeah, maybe 10 years ago. 5 years ago, something like that. I was like 36, something like that. I can't find her no more. And I thought I had a picture of her saved in my, like in my cloud or something like that, so I could show you. But I don't remember her name. I think it was like Golden something. I have no idea. But her legs was so, like, you could, they still look like regular, you know, lady legs, but then when she flexed, you could see all her muscles. It was like, not to say my legs are gonna look like that, and my battery is dying, but not to say my legs are gonna look like that, but those were just nice legs. I actually like baseball people's bodies. Like, their thighs and legs are big because they run. Anyways, let me start because I can keep talking. And my battery is dying, so let me get this shit going and I'll talk to y'all later. Hey, what is up, Juice? Ooh. Happy seafood boil day. Up here, down there. Whatever. I like more of a butter sauce than spicy sauce. So that's why mine doesn't look all red and hot and spicy. I told myself trying to add broccoli to it, and I left the broccoli in there a little bit too long, so the broccoli is like mushy. But anyways, how is y'all? If you eating turkey, chicken, ham, gumbo. Cause my brother and them are having a chicken though. I'm trying to edit this video I've been telling y'all about. And I finally got some stuff. And I'm watching football on my tablet. editing and smoking and eating and all that good stuff. Necessity. All right, y'all. I ain't want nothing. I just want to come in and say, hey, how y'all doing on y'all turkey day, seafood day, whatever day, Thursday. And all right, y'all, I'm gonna go. To come on and show y'all what I was cooking for today. I didn't know how it was gonna turn out, so I didn't actually show y'all me cooking it, but I was watching a YouTuber and she was talking about chicken and rice. I was asking people, up east have y'all heard of chicken and rice? And I've heard of chicken and rice two different ways. Chicken, when you just make them separate, the chicken and the rice, and then you have like a gravy to go with it. Or where you, I boiled my chicken and then I added rice to it. You're just supposed to have chicken and rice. Like, this is the chicken breast I got when I was at Sam's. And then, yeah, so you just have chicken and rice. Well, and some shrimp, and I'm gonna put some sausage in there. And then I also made, it's hot. I already burned myself too many times. If you can't see the steam, Lord. So I have to wait and let it cool down before I even, okay, don't look at the mess, don't anyway. So I made this chicken I've never used this before, and I've seen people use it, so I was like, let me try it. It was at the dollar store for $1. Come on now, $1, and it was a pack of this for $1. I haven't seen them again. I should have got two, but I didn't know how it was gonna taste. It tastes pretty good. So I wanted to try it like that. So I got it that way. And then I just got some corn on the cob. What's up, Juice Crew? How are y'all doing on this Thursday? Ooh, all fours. Thursday, December 2nd. Yesterday was my mom's birthday. I didn't do too much. I get my shopping from my mom. So yesterday I did a little Christmas shopping for my niece and nephew. I didn't take y'all with me because, damn, I came over here with nothing I need. Y'all, my legs hurt so bad, but I'm gonna tell y'all that in a minute. yesterday I just went, did a little Christmas shopping for my niece and nephew. Got them two outfits a piece. I had got some of their night clothes from Walmart. In my family, that's what we got when we, for Christmas. We got clothes, toys, night clothes, sleep clothes, sleepwear, whatever. Underwear, socks, stuff like that. So, I got them, you know, some stuff. And I watched Home Alone with Macaulay Culkin. Both one and two was my mom's favorite movies. She would watch them back to back, to back to back, to back to back. It's like, okay, mama, there's other movies to watch instead of Home Alone. She watched that religiously. If not that, then she was watching something on the Hallmark Channel, Christmas time. I don't have Hallmark, so I just watched both of the Home Alones. And I went to Crumble Cookie and bought some cookies. I got all six of whatever the flavors they had, I got them. The red velvet, snickerdoodle, hot cocoa, the buttermilk pancake, I think it's called. I got the two originals, chocolate chip and the sugar cookie. I kind of don't like that sugar cookie because it is almond. I don't know if it's a cookie or if it's the icing, but I don't like it. But I still get it because it tastes good, but I don't know. Like I said, I don't know if it's the icing or the cookie that's the almond part of it, but it's too much almond. Sometimes it's too much almond. Anyways. So, I guess I can show y'all them. I already ate the hot cocoa one. I ate all of the hot cocoa one last night. I taste tested the buttermilk one, the red velvet one, and the snickerdoodle. So y'all will see that it's been pieced off. But anyways, I'm in so much pain at the moment because I did legs. I worked out my legs today because, I mean, I felt it Tuesday. Tuesday I did like a full body type of workout or just weights. I don't know if I told you, you know, that dude I gave my number to, the dude I shot my shot at. He's a trainer, or he wants to be a bodybuilder, or he's in training to be a bodybuilder, something like that. But he does train people. So he just showed me some things at my gym because y'all seen how my gym looks. So he just showed me some things I can do with the machines in my gym. And yeah. So, and then on that whole thing, I think, you know, when you meet somebody, they seem interesting. I mean, he's interesting, like, from what, you know, but more interesting as a friend than anything else. Cause, I don't want to say it like this, but you make time for what you want to make time for. But do you really want that time with that person? You know what I'm trying to say? Like, we would be better off as friends. Yeah. We're just gonna keep it like that. Cause yeah, he's a little reckless. He's younger than me. He's 29. And yeah. Sometimes young people can be really reckless when it comes to things, and I love my life too much. I love my life too much to be reckless. So anyways, I want to show y'all these burner covers I got. Stainless steel burner cover that I got from Walmart. And I know probably by the time y'all see this, if they still have it, these rung up a dollar. I was like, hold on. I wanted to go back and get another one, but somebody was hounding me in the store, and I was just trying to leave. Trying to leave, y'all. It was... Anyway, so yeah, it was a dollar. I was thinking I was about to pay $5 for these damn things. It was four something or whatever. But these rung up a dollar, and I got them. I should have went back and got the other three, but that's just being greedy. But yeah, like I was saying, I wanted to go back and get them, but I was jamming. Actually, it's the second time I got followed in that Walmart. And it was like, if you see me in my earphones, if you see me, you know, minding my business in a sense, let me continue to mind my business. Anyways, you guys, I ain't talking about shit. I'll show y'all what I got from Sam's. All the toys that I wanted from Sam's that I was gonna buy for my niece and nephew. I should have got it when I seen it, because they were not there. They were not there when I went this time. So now I gotta come up with I have no idea what to buy. I'm about to say fudge it. Just buy them some clothes and let their parents figure out the toy part. Maybe get them some money or something. They buy their own toys. Cause I can't. It took me forever just to find the clothes that I found. I went to four different stores. TJ Maxx, Ross, Burlington's, and I end up going to Marshall, and that's why I found all their clothes. So thank you, Marshalls. Okay. So yeah, I got the Quaker Chewy granola bars. It comes 60 in a box here. And then I got some Nature's Garden Trail Mix snack packs. These right here. It has a omega-3 deluxe mix and a cranberry health mix. Something me and my mom get during Christmas time from Sam's is this box of Ferrero Rocher, whatever these are called. But we get these, so I bought those in memory of my mom. I got some spicy nacho Doritos. I got another thing of, got that, and that was for $9.58, and that's in the oven right now. I also got a thing of that ice, sparkling ice. I got grape raspberry, classic lemonade. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator now. I'm gonna leave it there until it freezes a little bit. Classic lemonade, black raspberry, this one, and the one in cherry limeade. So it came 28. 8 of the black cherry raspberry, 8 of the lemonade, sorry, and then 4 each of the the grape raspberry and the cherry limeade. So I only got 4 of each of those. Sorry if I'm moving y'all so much, but like I said, I got y'all on a handheld tripod and not the one that I can just whatever. I'm trying not to think of the pain because I'm standing up, but whatever. Okay, so when I went to Walmart yesterday, the day before yesterday, I picked up some of these Fit and Wellness smoothie. This is the spinach, mango, apple, pineapple, pre-cut fruit and vegetable one from Walmart. I think this is like $9.08 something. And then I got my Crustables. These things, see, my mom put me onto this. She put me onto these actually long time ago, but I just started eating them like October, November, something like that. But she been telling me about those Crustables. And I also have, I been had these Walmart smoothies. Here. When I talked to my friend, he told me that I'll do better drinking smoothies than drinking a lot of that protein, because the protein is to build, not really build muscle, but it's for muscle. Like, I'm just now getting into the weightlifting part. So later on, probably I will start drinking more protein shakes, but he told me to start off with drinking smoothies and then go to protein. Okay, so here is cookies. So it looks like this. Before I ate it, it was like this. The hot chocolate one was over here, and then the buttermilk one is pretty good, and the chocolate chip one, and then the sugar cookie one. All right, so that's all the good, that's all the new stuff I got these last couple of days that y'all haven't seen. I need to juice, but my beets, I left in there too long, so they're probably dead. Not dead, but you know, they're soft. And then my pineapple and my pineapple and my cucumbers are okay. So I'll figure that out. Let's check of this. Show y'all my enchiladas. I'm gonna leave it in there a little bit longer so I can get browned on the top. So maybe another 5 minutes. We'll come back and check it. Yeah, I think that's all I have to show y'all. I bought some eggs. Oh my gosh, 6 of them were broke. Okay, I'm trying to get some water. I have to go get some water as well from Whole Foods. Sorry, y'all. Oh, jeez. My legs hurt so bad. Okay, so. I'm about to roll and I'm about to upload this video. Oh my God. Yeah, y'all get to see all my little mess. Okay, so yeah, I'm about to roll. Excuse me, and upload this product review. This product review I did for that amplifier thing I was telling y'all about. Oh, it ain't even open. What the hell? All right, y'all, I ain't talking about shit and I'm not about to do shit right now, but roll, upload. Ooh, I gotta export it first. This company here, man, was on some more shit. Hey, what is up, Juice Crew? How are y'all doing on this Friday afternoon? It is 12/28, December 3rd. Today is Miss Phyllis' birthday. My friends, mom, like December 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, First is my mom, second is my cousin's mom, and then my friend's mom is on the third. But anyways, I am somewhat just getting up around 11. These damn Z-Quels, I tried them twice. The first time it worked, the second time it didn't. Well, the first time it kinda worked. I took it around 12, went to sleep maybe around 1 and woke up at 7. Well, maybe 6 hours, whatever. Stuff like this, I guess, just do not work for me. But anyways, I am about to clean up my room. Same old, crap everywhere, clothes everywhere. You know, when you doing the try-on haul, if you don't pick that shit up right after you do the try-on haul, it's just gonna be sitting here. So I have Lovely Wholesale, then the clothes that I, for my little winter haul thing are still just sitting out. I need to switch out my spring summer clothes and put up my fall winter clothes, because I've just been, you know, I had like a suitcase where I store my leggings. So I took all of those out, Aaron. So I just got them sitting on my bench. So I just been picking up stuff up in here, not hanging up. It's just whatever. It's just a lot going on. And that's what I got on here for. I'm about to make me a smoothie. And I want to bring y'all with me. Yeah. Pretty sure everything is clean. Except for my floors. Good God. Turn y'all this way. Lift y'all up some more. I don't have any bra on, but I'm in the house and y'all can't really, whatever. I was thinking about, one of y'all gave me an idea. Y'all sent me an email and told me I should try out this traveling blender called Blender Jet 2. And I've been looking into it, but we're gonna see how this blends before I decide to buy another little blender. So I just got this. Y'all seen this wellness one? And then it gives you the instructions on what to do. I'm going to use this Body Armor for my liquid instead of just water. Spinach, mango, apples, pineapple. What are these little green pieces? What are those little green pieces? They don't look like spinach. Okay, maybe it's spinach. I'm just gonna go by what they say. Is this apples? Oh, apples, duh. And I guess this is like spinach blocks. This doesn't go bad, does it? I had it inside my cabinet for a while. It says November 23. Is that November 23rd or November 2023? I'm gonna use about half. And this is the strawberry banana one. Another blender. I'm just gonna pour it inside my little water bottle. I smell the spinach. Okay, so I'm done with my smoothie. And I'm just going to clean up. Put some music on, clean up for about an hour or two, because I still have to edit this video. I've been putting off editing. I say that to y'all every day, near every vlog, but the editing, that's the worst. Like recording, good, that's all good, it's very easy, but the editing is something you don't want to do. Like, and I could hire somebody to edit for me, but I know what I want to put out. I know what I'm talking about that I want to have put out.